Hi, I'm Teddy Neptune, and I'm going to react to another song by Faun. What is it called? Here it is. Diese Kalte Nacht. This Cold Night. This has potential to be a somewhat darker song. Darker in its theme. But all the songs that I've listened to so far that were made by Faun had a somewhat happier theme overall, so who knows? I like those kinds of castles. Gothic style. It's a combination of Gothic and what is it? A romance or something like that. One of them has technology from the future. What kind of sorcery is that?
Doch die Nacht ist so kalt, endlich öffnet sie ihm und sie küsst ihres Liebsten kalte Stirn. Diese Nacht ist so kalt, doch sie öffnet die Tür und er küsst sie siebenmal davor.
Oh, öffne mir, lass mich hin.
Land. Doch das Mädchen liegt in ihres Liebsten Arm und danket sehr der kalten Nacht und dem Wind dafür.
Hm. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, yeah. It is definitely not a dark themed song necessarily, not really. It is definitely not the same as the previous one, but there's nothing bad happening actually. What is happening is there's this person who is waiting outside in the cold and she opens the door for him. Yeah, and apparently those two know each other, so they are lovers, I believe. So so she lets him in, he kisses her for that, and next morning she thanks the cold night and the wind because that's how she ended up together with this person. Okay, is there maybe more to it? I mean, is this maybe taken from a poem or a tale that I just didn't get the reference to? I don't know. I mean, okay, music wise I like it, just like with the second one of the day. because I like it when the songs are not too bright, but they shouldn't be like super depressing and, you know, everything is just, you know, Satan and demons and stuff like that, nightmare material. So they are two extremes, and I like the one that is a bit more in the center. You know, the stuff that is a bit more, I would say, realistic. And the sound, as always, I like the instrumentals because they use acoustic instruments. They use instruments which sound just real. Yeah. And the singing, also nice. I like the part by the female singer, but also by the male singer. I think that this is quite the opposite of what people think German sounds like. Yeah, it's really because some people in the past have really ruined it for everyone, you know? Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you think of this. Maybe you have some more information regarding the song, something to add. And please check out Fauntube, their channel, or just their music. I mean, you can tape it in or just use the link in my description box, as always. Yeah. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.